All right, let me take another look at her in the water before you get her up there, and then we'll show when you get her landed.
Dead.
I'm just getting it framed up.
Sorry, I just stabbed myself. Let go.
All right. I'll hold her up. Okay. That's a good one. How long do you think that is?
30, probably.
Yeah.
That's about what we've been catching.
Yeah, that's about what the good ones we've been catching today. What number is that for you?
7.
Yeah. And how many pounds? Hold her up horizontal again. I'll get a zoom in here.
She's probably 7. She's pretty heavy.
Yeah.
All right, she's going back.
Okay. She goes into the deep.
Got a hook in my hand.
Got a hook in your hand. We call you Captain Hook. Poor baby. You want your mommy?
Oh, you're the one who's crying because you lost your lure.
You want your mommy?
You lost your lure.
Mom!
I need mom to wash my clothes.
Okay, it's Friday morning, the fishing contest. Grandpa and Dad against Joe and Tyler. And Grandpa's got his first one going here.
We've been fishing quite a while. We gotta beat the kids.
You got them on the surface?
One point for a fish and 1 point for every inch of the fish you catch. So.
And you gotta get them in the boat.
Yeah, but you gotta get them in the boat. They don't count if they're not in the boat. You got it in the boat.
Well,
it's
good for bait.
It's not very big, but it's at least our first one.
Okay. All right.
Get the tape measure so we can get our points.
Okay, Grandpa's got another one. What size is this one? Oh, another little one, Grandpa. We're not going to win the contest this way.
You got that one. I may not get this one in the boat. Barely
hooked. Oh man.
That's small. But it's in the boat. It's gotta be it for a few points. Not many. I don't know whether I even ought to hold this one up.
Looks like bait to me.
Hooking through the back. It gets bigger when you do that though.
Yeah. Wait, what? You didn't measure it.
Oh, it was 20 inches.
20 inches?
20 inches.
Okay, it's Friday evening, our last night. We're looking up the river that opens up into the big water that we showed you, what, 2 days ago?
Yep.
2 days ago. And tonight, what time is it, Grandpa?
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock, and we have a lot of daylight, and we're down here to watch some walleye trophy fishing. And here we have two contestants.
Which we beat you guys today.
And last night we heard about all the 19-inch walleyes. We'd like to see them.
Where are you contestants from?
Where's your home?
Hey, you, lad? You there with the blonde hair, what's your name?
St. Peter the Big Fisherman.
What's your technique here?
I'm Al Linder. That's who I am.
Tyler, have you seen David's sister yet? Did you have a bite?
David's sister, the squaw, right?
Yeah, where is she? Did she come down?
She's in the woods.
She comes right down through here. She walks barefooted.
Whoa.
Oh, we got a big one.
I got a rock eye.
Oh.
A rock eye? Can you eat those?
No.
Well, I'm going to take a little view of the lake here before we put a fish on. What do you figure it is back to the cabin? Half a mile?
Yep.
Probably half a mile back that way is the cabin.
Here, there's the beaver over in the corner.
Where?
Which corner?
And this place was all burned in 1982 to the ground. And look what it is tonight. All that growth is back in 12 years.
13, Dad.
13 years. That's something.
Over there's the beaver, Joe, over in that corner. Oh, he's gone now.
Oh, we got, oh. God, we got it off. Get him in the boat.
That's more than you did today in our little northern tournament.
Get him in the boat.
All right, I'm going to cut the tape until you guys get a big fish. Joe wants me to film. He claims he's got a fish.
Well,
not bad?
Well, not bad.
That might be a sardine. Oh, geez, old Pete. You're going to claim that?
I don't think that's clean inside.
I think we're going to have to cut the film until we get something. Oh, you didn't even show it.
You're the expert cameraman.
He was ashamed to show it. You know, that guy said they weren't biting on leeches, do you remember?
He was wrong.
Okay, Tyler, what do you got here?
Not very big, but we're running out of leeches.
You're running out of what? You got to speak louder.
Running out of leeches.
Well, Mom doesn't know what a leech is. Tell her what a leech is.
One of those good little black things.
Oh, did you hear the beaver over there?
Oh, the beaver just slapped its tail.
He didn't like that noise that we're talking. Tyler,
you wanted that on film?
We gonna get that one on a picture?
Can you see that little dot?
Well, we got the beaver slap anyway. Anyway, what's a leech for Mom?
There he's dragging some
cream. I'll see if I can zoom in over there. Tyler, duck down.
See, taking the weeds. Going to build himself a lodge.
Get him, Dad.
Well, I got to zoom in as much as I can. He's up in the trees now.
Yep.
All right, so we're back to what a leech is, Tyler.
This thing right there, Dad.
It's an ugly, slimy...
Black thing.
That sucks blood out of you.
Sucker. It sucks blood out of you if you hold it in your hand.
Well, I seem to like
it. I think your mom would like to put one of those on a hook.
I think so, too. Here, we got a whole bucket on it.
I know Mary would like to put one of those on a hook. Time?
Yeah.
It's 9:16. You guys better hurry up. That they're supposed to hit right now.
No, I think you already did. That's good.
He's fighting hard.
Okay, Joe, I got you on film. What are you dealing with here?
Pesky rodent.
A mosquito. The same one, Tyler. He's probably got some more lures in him. I swear to God we caught that one twice the other night.
Grandpa, should I throw him on shore?
No.
I'll throw him really far on that one. That's gonna be good.
Throwing a lot of leeches?
No, we got that same one. We got one more leech.
I got what you could call a leech. After
look it up again. Look it up against your little leech.
You still got enough light?
Hey, Brad. Thanks for cutting my hair like you're supposed to.
Your hair looks good.
He's gonna get it cut short.
Our last night at Pat's Lake. As the sun slowly sinks into the west, we've got two would-be fishermen sitting there watching it. What a pretty, pretty end to a nice, nice week.
Here come the loons. Here come the loons.
Where?
They're too far, but they're here.
And there goes the sun. Now we can go in and swat mosquitoes.
Yeah.
Pretty place. That's where the eagle is, where you're pointing it now, but he's not there.
I guess we can see the cabin from here.
No, you can't see it from here. Can we start the motor up and back it up?
No. There's the dock.
There's the dock where the rod cases are. That's our home. Thank you.
But I know it. I'll get it. What's he doing here? Arnie, we lost a camera.
Did
you? Yeah.
Oh, no. Completely lost or gone? Or
no, it just got a little waterlogged in the bow of the boat one afternoon.
You can be able to dry that out.
Yeah, we've been trying the last couple days.
You know what you do with it? When you get it back to the base there, go to the workshop there. There's a compressor with some air in it. Blow it out with air. And it'll work just fine.
Yeah, we get it.
Providing nothing gets rusted in, it'll be okay.
We'll find our way around, all right.
Hey guys, don't get in until you all turn around and say cheese. Okay, well, wait a minute. Joe, you're missing. We didn't...
Get over there.
We missed that still on the dock a week ago.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, this is the last one, and Grandpa's taking it home.
Oh, the red dog, the last red dog.
He was going to leave it, but I'm going to take it home.
All right.
All right, let's...
He's turning her into the wind. We're going right down to the camp, the whole length of the lake. Here we go.
Thank you. Now I got you on record.
No, no way. Here we go.
Oh, wait a minute. Get up there together.
Grandpa, get up here.
Right here. I'm right with you.
There it is. Go fall. All right.
Well, turn around and come back so I can get you closer. Okay.
I never rode on anything as any more uncomfortable than that.
That's not comfortable?
Golly. What happened to the padded seat?
You gotta pedal fast.
You gotta do something. Okay.
What? Do here at the car. Wait, just say something about you going to camp.
That's nice. Again, just carrying all the luggage. That's all I do.
Anything.
That's all I do.
Grandpa, you sat there with
get out of the way.
Okay. You sat there with the video camera the whole time when we were.
No, he thinks he's gonna
die. No.
She'll be right back. What do you mean? Trouble now?